We're recording. Hey, everybody. Freak Show 970 here with my awesome sister.
Hi.
You all know Mary Jane, but if you want to follow her on Instagram, even though she never gets on there,
no.
You'll find her a dangerous mistake. Anyways, so this is our very first episode of Metalhead Reacts to Hip Hop. I don't know what I was looking for back there. I think I was looking for my notebook. Oh, it's up there. I have 5 songs written, so there's going to be at least, and I reacted to one of them last night by myself. But this is technically going to be the first one that's uploaded ever, so this will be the first episode. And Mary Jane here chose this song. It's called Dark Side by Alan Walker. I've never heard this song. She's heard the first 10 seconds of this song. And we found the lyric video. It came out 6 months ago.
This is still new.
This is a pretty new song. Here we go. Start.
Yay. I'm excited. I don't know. The beginning sounded awesome.
Well, turn some of that down. It's a little loud. They won't hear us talk if it's that loud. Okay.
I love this song. That Alan was a boy.
It's featuring someone.
Okay, I didn't read it.
It's featuring.
I picked the song and I didn't know it. Goodbye.
Alright, Tommy Harkett.
Oh, I have heard this. Just kidding.
What a liar.
I'm sorry. I didn't know. I didn't recognize the song.
Is this a Star Wars reference? I was just gonna say I'm waiting for that dubstep music. Dubstep music to jump in right there. I was totally waiting for that.
Give in to the dark side.
Ooh. I'm a nerd and I totally think this is a Star Wars reference, even though it probably totally isn't.
Probably not.
I like that. That's cool.
What, that line?
Yeah, that line.
It's as black as diamonds.
Underneath the sky, it's black as diamonds.
Yeah. I love the beat.
I like this song, actually.
I like the notes, too.
Yeah, this is pretty good. This is definitely better than that other song I reacted to. Definitely.
That's good. Oh, and this one's still new, so that was good. That was.
Well, awesome. So is the other one. The other one's only like 8 months old.
Yeah, so it's a little bit older than this. Wow. Are you sure they can see?
Yeah.
Okay,
even though that's there, yeah, they could still see me.
Oh, yeah, I didn't know, because I always thought about that.
No, they can still see me, so.
I don't record stuff, so.
Yeah, I do it enough that I know. Is that really the end of the song already?
I don't know, it was only 3 minutes. So, yeah, probably. It's over there.
So that doesn't seem right, because we've only been recording for almost 4 minutes. So that doesn't seem right. No.
How do you even say that? UU?
UU 1162.
Yeah. It's a dark song. I'm not fearless.
Okay. That is it.
This person makes a lot of videos.
Okay, so that was Alan Walker, Dark Side. Comes in at 3 minutes and 32 seconds long. That ain't a very long song. It's got 10 million views. This one here has got 255 million views.
That's their actual video.
That's the actual music video. And then the lyric video has 10 million views. So go check it out. We will leave a link to the
In the description.
Wow, yeah. A link to the video in the description if you want to check that out. And thanks for watching the very first episode of Metalhead Reacts to Hip Hop. And we'll see you guys later. Leave a like and subscribe if you are new. Hopefully you guys are liking the new channel. Oh my God. The new series. I am out of it today. Goodbye.